to coordinate people is not the same as leading people, you know, because it's where you coordinate, you're listening and you take input from other, and you are a listener and a leader at the same time. And
you know everybody's problem, and you want to solve all these problems in a way that will help all of them. You know, you don't dictate stuff on them.
Exactly.
You know? Yeah.
Because many, if I think about a leader, I put quite a negative a picture of him, because it's many things that you. I want to be a leader. I feel like a narcissist, you know.
You want to be the leader of your own self, you know. You don't want to follow somebody, you know, when it comes to religion or society or politics or whatever. Everybody wants to have his own independent thoughts about the world. Doesn't want to follow Karl Marx or whatever, or you
and
know.
They should have space, you know. They should have space to make that. But
they should be allowed to have
exactly,
that.
Exactly, and that's where we come back to coordinator, because this is a person who coordinates all this different type of religion and different type of thoughts or any sexuality or whatever, you know. And this, I think that's a very important difference between leadership and coordination.
Exactly. Know? Exactly. Yeah. But leadership is also, we don't say that leadership can be totally neglected. It might be needed in some situations, but especially in politics, I believe if you want to run a country, you should be more of an employee of the people, not a leader or a dictator, or because if you did something wrong, people can remove you and get somebody else. You don't have to be to remain there for over 25 years, like Hosni Mubarak in Egypt, for example, and tell people to go to hell and I'm running the country fine and I'm doing everything right for you and you're not grateful and stuff like that. No, you're just working for us. You're supposed to do good for us. You're supposed to help us. And if you're not doing your job right, we want to remove you.
And we write about you, how you feel, your health.
Like we have the right to discuss your health.
Exactly.
Because you're the only one that we know so far, so
we want to talk about you.
Yeah, you don't send people to jail because they were discussing your health. You're not God, for God's sake.
No.
Yeah.
And that's the problem when a person became too much important for himself.
Yeah.
You know, so we can't take inputs from the other ones because it's so important that
he doesn't
I'm like
that.
A glory, then
like
perfect.
Yeah. They believe that they are gods, really. This is the problem. And they think that they will never die. And then they die, and then another guy comes.
And changes
everything that they did, and does it continue what they were doing. And he also thinks that he's God, and he
plays
accordingly.